One, two, three, four. Me, the ukulele teacher, here to teach you how to play In Your Arms by Saeb. So grab your uke, make sure it's in tune, and when it is in tune, it should sound like this. For this song, I'm going to go ahead and put the tabs on the screen so you can follow along, but if you want a song sheet of your own, then check out my Patreon page, patreon.com/uketeacher, where for as little as $1 a month, you can sign up and get every lesson at least 24 hours before the rest of the world. And each lesson comes with its own PDF song sheet. One, two, three, four. So let's break it down note by note. Now, even though this is a very melodic tune, we're actually playing chords in this song. Now, I'm not going to break down each of the chord names because it's not really important, but a chord is basically just when you're playing three or more notes together. For the first couple of chords, we're going to need to bar the fifth fret on the first, second, and third strings with our first finger. That means we push down on all three strings at the same time. Then for the first chord, we add our second finger to the seventh fret of the first string. Then for the second chord, we move it over to the seventh fret of the second string. Then keeping that chord, we just play the third string on its own, and then the first and second string together, and then the third string on its own again. So basically we're playing. Then for the next section of the song, we need to move down to a new chord shape. Here we'll put our second finger on the fourth fret of the third string, our first finger on the third fret of the second string, and our third finger on the fifth fret of the first string. And this chord should sound like this. Then we keep our second finger exactly where it is, and also our first finger where it is, but now we bar the third fret on the first and second strings with that first finger, and we lift up our third finger altogether. So it's. And then for the next chord, two of the three notes are actually the same, but we're going to need to move all of our fingers. So let's put our third finger on the fourth fret of the third string, our second finger on the third fret of the second string, and our first finger on the second fret of the first string. And we'll play all three strings together, and then just play the second string on its own. So let's break down that first line again, note by note, nice and slow. Now we'll move on to the second line, and to begin with, on the second line, we start off with that same chord that we began with, by barring the fifth fret on the first three strings, and then adding our third finger to the seventh fret of the first string. Then the next chord we play is just all three strings barred on the fifth fret. And now here we play a sequence of two note chords sliding up and down the first two strings. So the first chord, we put our first finger on the 10th fret of the first string, and our second finger on the 12th fret of the second string. Then we slide it down and play 8 and 10. Then we slide it down to 7 and 8. And then slide it down once more to 5 and 7. Then we go back to the chord where we put our second finger on the 4th fret of the 3rd string, our first finger on the 3rd fret of the 2nd string, and our third finger on the 5th fret of the 1st string. We play that once. Then we play the second string on its own. Then we play the first string on its own, but this time, as we're playing the fifth note, we slide it up to the seventh fret like this. So that second line should sound like this. So let's put that all together and play through the riff, nice and slow from the top. Thank you. together and repeat it again and again, and that's how to play the main riff from In Your Arms by Saeed. I've been the ukulele teacher. If you have any requests for future lessons, then let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, until next time, I love you all and I wish you the best.